Still third as he ends the second lap is Geoff Bell, who was 15 seconds behind Bodis, and he's now just a little bit further behind, 22 seconds away, but without any realistic hope of reversing the trend by a margin big enough to affect the outcome of this race. 2 minutes behind Fisher, Geoff Bell is still there in third place, and brother Ian is still holding on in fifth behind Roy and Tom Hanks.